I'll never learn.
Morning, Siegfried.
Eivor, it was a rough night. I drank too much and I am desperate to calm my belly.
I cannot help your belly. But could you tell me what you know of this man, Thorstein?
Ah, Ta told you I tried to join his gang, eh? Thorstein is a real Vikinger. Like you, but louder.
You weren't allowed to join.
Too young and gangly. Amar wouldn't even show me where his hideout is.
Tell me a bit about this Amar.
Likes her ale the way kittens like milk. Spends her time getting tiddly on the docks, chatting up passersby.
I will speak to her. Perhaps Thorstein will regret not letting you in his gang.
Listen to me. If you're smart, you won't cross Amar. She's a vicious fighter.
Sunan, guide me. Enjoying her ale, likely to be a mom. What are you drinking, friend?
The finest ale in town. I like fine things, so you have my attention. What are you doing here, darling?
Looking for a good drink and good company.
You've stumbled into the right alehouse. Excellent ale and better conversation.
The ale leads to chatting, leads to... well, who knows?
Ooh, let's find out. That's all you can do. Ooh, you are wicked!
You are a compelling woman. What is it you do?
You may have heard of Thorstein. I'm one of his most trusted friends.
I have heard of him. Very impressive that he trusts you.
He's like a brother to me. A not very bright brother. He entrusted me with a key to his secret lair.
He has a lair? I would very much like to see that.
Over in Dubke Landing? Sorry. Thorstein would get all pouty. But perhaps you'd like to join me for a meal.
I'd rather join you for something else.
Can't wait to find out what that is. But hold that thought. I don't feel well. I best move about a bit.
Best go hooded here. I need to get that key from her. If I'm careful, I can avoid a fight.
Hey!
Kamal, you're too trusting fool. Your key is mine. Now to find Thorstein's hideout. Show me what lies ahead.
Get in here!
You made a mistake when you came for Barith, Makiva.
Oh, gods! You plan to kill me? Give my head to whatever Irish master you and Barith serve?
I serve no Irish master.
Bullscat! If you had any Norse loyalty, you'd be like me, running the filthy god-eaters from the island. The King of Dublin should look out for Vikings, not try to make nice with those cunts who killed our forebears. Join me. I could use someone with real balls. And the silver is good.
Be silent, and I might show you mercy. I should not be seen in this area.
Hvílíkur fíbl ertu?
Common refuse, delivered to your judgment, King Barith.
Thorstein, author of the plot to waylay me and my cousin.
Well, you know how it is, Barith. A fellow needs some silver. A king could fetch Dublin's treasury in ransom. Although I'm not certain you'd bring in quite so much.
Say so, Barith, and I will cut out his insolent tongue.
On your feet, Thorstein. You bloody my floors. It is a weighty decision. I would have my closest friend advise me. Eivor, how shall I deal with this ruffian?
All must see that you are a just, resolute king. A stately and dignified execution is called for.
Well said, Eivor.
I want no blood feud lasting generations, Thorstein. You are not worth the bother. Dublin confiscates your land and silver. I banish you forevermore. Be gone by sundown.
Bend the knee and show your thanks.
Best to you, King. I've better places to be than Dublin.
Father! Why choose weakness?
Give every enemy a length of rope. Soon they will carry your noose.
Peace! Flann Sinna will soon rule all Ireland. Flann Sinna has the power to make or undo my kingship and that of my son. He is the center of all. But Flann distrusts me. He does not believe I'm truly Christian. By showing Christian mercy, I begin to change his mind.
You are more shrewd than I took you for, cousin. Maybe Thorstein's release is worth a kingdom, but will mercy be enough?
That is why I must build trade. Flann will see that the strength of Dublin's ports is the strength of Ireland.
Show him the power of that trade, cousin. Obtain some rare item from afar, some spice or gem or weapon.
And gift it to him at the coronation. It will represent Dublin's reach and help secure my crown.
Flann will hear of your Christian mercy. Meantime, I will speak to Asara about a gift.
Meet me before the coronation. We will go together.